that
we grew up in the band.
Get up as little kids on stage. And
yeah.
Every night when we did Texas Flood for a while, I'd get on the drums and Luke would sing and play. And whenever I wasn't looking, you would come over and pour water all over my shoe. I don't even know how it started, but
it got to be a thing.
It got to be a thing. Yeah. And then one night, I don't know if you remember, you were playing Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain or something really intimate. I snuck over and dumped the whole bottle of water on your Nike shoes. And everyone in the crowd had no idea what the hell was going on, but the band was laughing pretty hard. I got my revenge.
Let's see what else we can do here. Move it on over.
Oh, yeah.
Came home last night about 10:30. Baby of mine would not let me in, so move it on over.
Moving on over.
Moving on over.
Moving on over.
Move over, little dog, cause a big dog moving in. She changed the lock on my front door. Now my door key don't fit no more, so slide it on over.
Slide it on over.
Drag it on over.
Drag it on over.
Move over, cold dog, cause a hot dog moving in. You wanna play one loop? Doghouse here is mighty small, but it's better than no house at all. So move it on over,
move it on over,
drag it on over,
drag it on over.
Move over, little dog, cause the big dog moving in. Remember, pup, before you whine, that side's yours and this side's mine. So move it on over,
move it on over,
move it on over,
move it on over.
Move over, cold dog, cause the hot dog moving in.
Oh, that's perfect.
Nailed that one.
That's how that song goes.
That's with it.